But this one's kind of, this one's too old.
Wait.
Oh.
Whoa! Look at that!
Wow. Yeah, so there's a magnetic container on there, so that's what keeps the tip on.
Oh man, this is incredible. Look how sharp that is, like barely even touching it.
Careful, yeah. Oh, are you taking a picture right now?
So first you aim it at a person.
Hold on.
This is a pole.
Run, man!
This is a pole. Just put your hand in there like this. Release, and all that energy goes straight into the fish.
Okay, next question. What's the difference between this and a sling?
I'm gonna shift
pole spears. It's a little bit self-explanatory. It's just a long pole powered with a band on the end. I put a roller on here, so it pulls all the way to the very end.
Beautiful.
Makes it much more powerful, and I can use bigger rubbers on there. And this one's a 10-foot spear. And so with a pole spear, you actually shoot the whole spear through the water, whereas with a sling, you're shooting a shaft. Here's a sling, for example. Yeah.
There you go.
This is a sling. So you put a shaft in here, sort of like a spear gun, and then you shoot it. This one has a reel on it. Most of them usually just have a free shaft on it. So
this is really a piece of craftsmanship. It's really nice. But hey, you know what we're gonna do right now is we're gonna do a fish print with the yellow jack that we shot with your gun. First gun. I got his first gun in production.
Yeah, the very first one.
Disco banana.
Yeah.
Nailed a big old fish, and we're gonna do a fish print on it right now.
Love it.
Look at the size of that thing, man. Oh my God.
I will shoot one of these one day. I will shoot this one day.
Look how better? I can't see it.
we want to actually subscribe to him too. Like, yeah. hey, Judah, what are you doing tonight?
Exactly.
Do you have a minute for me?
Like, give me the invite.
Give me the invite to the party, Judah.
New style of videos that we're releasing on my YouTube.